CBox is at Kota Kinabalu, Malaysia. So don't be so mad, I know that it's easier said than done, but it feels like it's hopeless. I'm begging you, please hold on. Maybe the reason tossing and turning is 'cause I'm scared one day you won't reply. So if I said or did something.
Kala mo naman, layo na pupuntahan natin. Dalawang taon. 1 week lang naman tayo. Sinking, feeling where your heart drops to the floor. Overthinking where nobody's keeping score. Got a little voice inside telling me to run and hide. I've got blessings that should make it go away. People tell me that I never should complain, but every time I see the sun, I'm crashing like a hit and run. And I'm terrified, the ghost of my past turns out the light. And I'm losing my mind, the memories of who I was come creeping back at night. I always come back to
thank you. Oh, you look like Malay. Is he Bisaya, Tagalog?
Tagalog.
But why you look like Kuala Lumpur
local?
Like a Malay. Yeah. Like a Malay. What's your name, Brady?
Bon.
Omar, Hassan, Ali?
No, Bon.
But you look like Kuala Lumpur?
No.
KL.
No.
Kuala Lumpur, the capital city of Malaysia.
Yes,
you look like the local people.
Thank you.
Yeah, she looks like a Chinese.
Chinese.
You look like an Indonesian. No, Philippine.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you,
sir.
Okay. Amigo. Muchas gracias.
Keep safe, sir.
Terima kasih.
Terima kasih.
Wala nang limutan daan?
Wala naman na. Yeah.
Ang init kasi naman.
Maghahat ka, babe? Kaya nga eh. Okay. Ito, Ito 6, 14.90. This is Sir Aldrin, searching Sir Franklin.
So, meron kong address mo wala din
sa'yo. Sarap.
Gusto sana sa BPS. Para kasi kung yabon sa BPS.
Hindi, yung gusto.
Kaya na.
Sarap.
Ito nga pala yung Teams na Go 360. So, naihiwala yung camera niya. Yung clip dito, pero makikita mo dito.
Ang galing.
At the same time, medyo na rin siya yung flip. Ano, kung gusto yeah. mong maging lagi titi
yung pano.
Galing. So guys, alam niyo na tumatanggal kami ng sponsor.
Oh, and ito guys yung ano ko, yung maliit kong kamay. Ang laki oh. Busog-busog na naman.
Okay, sasakain natin. One.
Pero sarap no, sir? Ito, Jeju. Kasi tayo lahat.
Pag-declare.
Ito na?
Ito.
Ito pala. Sama namin na siya, si Sir Aldrin. Nag-start na rin mag-vlog.
Hi.
Shout out naman po dyan!
Pag-inin!
Ano may sinasabi ni Sir?
Oo nga eh.
Ayan guys, tignan nyo ako. Okay, anyway na yan.
Umaga Times Square. So yun guys, kasama ulit natin si Sir Jun from Ascot. Ah, naman. Uy, Adidas. Oh, hanap ko kasi guys yung wala sa Pilipinas eh. Kagaya yung nabili namin sa ano, yung nabili namin sa Korea. Wala akong ano ah. Babe, wala akong natitipuhan. Wala akong type guys.
Yung mga tatay kayo, wala kang makikita dito?
Wala, walang ganun. Yung minatak na Malaysia, walang ganun dito. Nagkita-kita rin tayo. May na, ganun kayo Adidas?
Puma.
Ay, wow. 89, love. Ganda to. Ne? Bibo. Mahal 109. Lungkot. Palabas ng Star Plus dito, babe. So ito yung style guys na ginagaya ni Searching. Go Sir Jun.
Hindi ka na may balik. But it's not cause everybody you
meet is dangerous. Ano nagbago na? Masabi niya oh. Sige na, bili mo na ako. Sige na. Ha? Ganda yun na ba? Maybe yung bat yung gusto ko, babe. Yung bat. Magkano yan? Gusto kong tingnan. Ano ito? Palalaki. Palalaki ang mabait, ha? Ay. Ay, wow. Magkano yan, sir? Oh my goodness. 2,490.
Standard price.
Hindi gusto ko yun. Hindi, yun yung nasa taas. Oo. Mga test paper ng mga ano. Ay, babe, ito. Ito ang bibiling ko.
So, ito pa lang guys, oh, 550. Ang dami maingat. Tapos tingnan natin kung magkano yung bag ni searching. 2,450 lang naman. So, pag ibang bag ito, ingatan ulit natin at maingat na maingat. Maingat na maingat guys. Ganyan. Ganyan. Ito pa ang baby ko. Alas na ka-prepare niya. With her beautiful curly hair. Baby. Love you. Love you. Ayan. So, Malaysia na Malaysia nang dating ni Searching, ha?
Bag and shoes.
Yes. Ito si Sir Jun. Sir Francis.
Hello.
Sir Aldrin.
Hello.
Sir Gab. And Sir Jomar. Ayan. Diba? Ready na silang ano? Mag-preach. Ito na yung Asman. Hashim Gallery. Salamat, Batang.
Salamat.
Oh, Batang. Ito pang pangan yun, diba? Hello guys. Nandito tayo sa University of Malaysia, Sabah. Yung venue ng ICON 2024 is doon sa ano? Asman Hashim Gallery. So, ano siya? Art Gallery. So, tara! So, International Conference on Civil Engineering and Construction Technology. Nag-submit ulit kami ng mga papers namin, literature review and full paper. So, nung sinabit namin, para ano? Para ma-present. And sana, matanggap sa publication. Libkasha ka rito, love. Pwede ka rito, love. Ang ganda. Guys, kung titingnan ninyo, oh, bare finish lang talaga siya. Hindi man lang siya inano, hindi man lang siya talaga finish, pero ang gandang tignan. Ang linis. Napaka-natural. Huh? Hindi siya pinalitada. Ang ganda. Ang ganda talaga pag natural lang, oh. Buhos. Buhos talaga tong mga to. Ang nice. Between the shades, let the moonlight catch our summer escapades. You think you love me and you mean it. I said, God, that's inconvenient. Ano naman sila, no? Sila Ram. Ayun si Ram. So guys, nakita niyo ito yung ano. Ito yung susutin ko mamaya pa na gano'n ako. Nag-present na ako. Joke. Ayun, sa mag-register. She probably watched the things I say.
You mentioned only one meter. Next. So I go to the slide. Next. Yeah, you can see here the profile of the road at 5 kilometer the width. So the contractor just follow what we submit to authority.
We would like to ask Associate Professor Technologist Dr. Ismail Saad and Associate Professor Olian G. Dela Cruz to sign and exchange the letter of intent. Let's give a warm of applause for the establishment of a meaningful bond between University of Malaysia Sabah and Polytechnic University of the Philippines. May this partnership be perpetual. Thank you to the Vice Chancellor, Dean, Associate Professor G. Dela Cruz, and the Chairperson. You may now take your seat.
So guys, ito nga, ito ulit pagkain namin. Pwede pa naman kung nagkasawa. Oh, B for my baby.
Mm-hmm. Your speaker in 3 minutes. So, honey, please take your seat inside.
That means there need to be a love between the industry, what the industry wants.
I think about 12 them is belong to TMB. So basically, in Malaysia, the electricity company is...
Relevant studies says that there will be a 5 times rise in natural calamities in the next 50 years.
And the hydraulic conductivity function are developed to determine the saturated hydraulic conductivity or the KS.
So yun guys, kakatapos na ano, session 1A and session 1B. So dun sa kanina, yun yung session 1A, dito naman yung session 1B. Kakatapos na din.
Okay, ready.
Alin dog? Paano ba lindog?
Letter A. Alin dog style. Okay na to.
Approve daw, approve.
Okay na.
Gutom na ako.
Freestyle.
Okay, the sound of three. We shout, I score, can?
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
I score!
Video ko yun, okay. Okay, warm.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, you got a bow tie, you should go there.
Yeah.
The best dress award already won by.
It's epoxy. All right. Right. So this is the presentation outline. So this work, I have to make a disclaimer here. This work is done by my FYP students.
Presented by engineer Bon Jovi Bello.
I think we'll go to the next slide.
Hello. Moreover, the shear failure is the most dangerous and complex failure for mode of RC beams, and it is very unfavorable for engineers because of its sudden occurrence with brittle failure approach of visualization techniques. And of course, number 7, evaluation and practical application. 2, get a stronger basis for integrating the recommended modification into actual applications. So these are the references. Thank you.
Okay, I've seen that you've utilized finite element.
Yes, sir.
Both during your study. So I would like to ask, what is the size of your element? Because apparently it looks coarse to my eyes. And did you perform a convergence analysis to validate your finite element model?
Yes, I'm sorry that I've thank you for the question, sir. I'm sorry that I forgot to insert the validation of results. I forgot to insert in the PowerPoint. But in terms of the reliability and validation of the results of the finite element simulation, we do not conduct the actual experimentation, but we use the literature review where they experiment an actual beam, and the result from there was used in our study, and we compare the finite element simulation data from that study.
Just wondering, can I just send a question?
So in your model, between the steel rebar, the steel stirrup, and also the concrete, did you assign any interaction between them? Or you just assigned it as a rigid, as a time constraint?
Yes, sir. I inserted an interaction property between the impactor supports and the concrete beam, and also with the interaction between the steel reinforcement and the concrete.
How long you model? How long you run the analysis for one model?
Yes, it ranges from 2 to 4 hours per model.
2 to 4 hours.
Yes.
Okay. But anyway, the other thing.
Therefore, a combination of these advantages is necessary to create a safe and structural. Safe and sound structural element. The typical composite beam is shown in the figure number 1A.
Today, we'll delve into potential of CHB enhanced composite materials to revolutionize the structural landscape of sustainable construction. Modern architectural design progressively integrate eco-friendly construction materials such as bamboo and timber in response to environmental awareness and elevated.
Yan guys. Pura tayo ngayon dito. Hindi ko na naman itindihan. So we can use elevator, but I prefer stairs. Wow, English. Kasi mas naka-enjoy. Wow, ganda na structure nito. Wow, nakakaano ito, nakakaano ng konti. Ayun ah. Wow. Ah, ganda rito. And babe. Lawak. Ganda. So yun nga guys, kakatapos ko lang mag-present. Tapos tatlo yung nagtanong sa akin. Tatlong doktor ang nagtanong sa akin. Grabe. Nanosblit ako mag-English. Pero yun, buti na lang. Nasagot ko naman yung mga tanong nila kahit papaano. At sana nagkaintindihan kami. Ako nga, hindi talaga ako masyadong sanay na magsalita ng English ng tuloy-tuloy. Kasi natakot ako, nahihiya ako eh. Or nauunahan ako ng kaba. So yun, hindi ako nakakapagsalita ng diretso ng English. Maganda guys ah. Diba nakita niya siya? Ganda, tapuntahan natin. Ang ganda. So dito na tayo sa pinaka-tok-tok. Ang ganda. Ang ganda rito guys. Sana na-appreciate niya at nakikita niya siya. Ayan. Diba? It's a dragon head. Kung fan kayo ng ng Game of Thrones, ba? Parang yung yung pinakaunang Iron Man. Parang ganyan siya. Ah yes, di pa pala tayo napag-check ng outfit. So outfit check tayo. Yan. So ito, yung pants na sinuot namin sa Jeju. Tapos yung bag, sponsor ni Kuya Chan. Thank you Kuya Chan. Again. Tapos yung shoes din. Sponsor din ni Kuya Chan. Tapos ito, nabili namin ni girlfriend ko sa Eftanyedo, no? Nakalimutan ko saang store. Pero, huwag ka, mura lang to. Pero maganda yung tela niya. Ganda niya guys. Maganda lang tela niya. Oh, hindi siya mukhang mumurahin. Pero maganda talaga siya. Tapos, syempre, ang smartwatch na gift sa akin ng girlfriend ko. Ayan. Good morning guys. So, today is March 6 and this is the third day of our stay here in Kota Kinabalu, Malaysia. So yun nga, amalan kami sa IceCon 2024. So last year, dumalo kami ng ICGE sa Jeju para i-present yung literature review ng aking thesis sa masteral. So ngayon naman, dito sa Malaysia, ang pinapresent namin at balak namin i-publish is yung full paper ng aking thesis. So continuation siya ng literature review na ginawa namin sa ICGE. So yun ngayon ginagawa namin at tinatrabaho namin nila. Searching, nag-literature review kami. Then after ng literature review ng aming mga thesis, ipapublish namin yung aming mga full paper. And who knows, di ba? After namin makagraduate ng masteral, kung magkaroon ng mga extra time, makapaggawa pa rin kami ng mga literature review or possible mga full paper ng mga researches ng bawat university na kinabibilangan namin nila Sir June, nila Sir Francis at ng iba pa. So, yun siya. So, malay nyo, kayo, pag nag-masteral din, makagawa rin kayo ng mga gantong publication na pwede natin magamit para makapaglibot sa iba't ibang bansa, di ba? So, yun lang guys.
We have to look into the outcome of the conference. After this, is even before.
Ito ang ating best paper and advisor.
Tapasan.
Yung backlist ko ay yung importado.
Ay, ganyan. Ang importado. Ito lang yung mga pulubin. Hindi mga walang award, mga pulubin.
Might world scientist na.
Ah, world scientist ha?
World scientist na award.
Interviewin natin dito yung best presenter, ha?
Oh. Ay, yeah. Wow! Masaya and at the same time, looking forward na siya naman sa thesis niya, ang best paper.
Ito naman ang ating best presenter, si Sir Francis Kuyanan. Ano masabi niya?
Ay, actually, hindi ko alam kung sasabihin, pero siguro yung alindog, sumama na siguro sa amin yun. Ayan, ayan na ang pinagmanahan namin. So, diba? Yun, salamat sa lahat. We really enjoyed itong journey natin, no? Yes. So, we'll surely get into more in the future.
Actually, nakuha natin ang best paper and best presenter sa structural
and material. You see, wala nang makakatunag. Alindog na ito. Alindog.
Alindog na ito.
Alindog. Yan. Sige.
Sir Gab. Sir Gab na
ito kasama. At sa Sir Gab naman.
Masaya. Tsaka thank you kay Sir Aching kasi ano tinulungan niya ako mag-edit ng paper ko.
Searching talaga to sir eh.
Alindog pa more.
Sir Ching! Ano masabi mo sir sa kanila? Okay na raw. Tara kaya na tayo. Your hair looks longer than last June. There's so much I've been down and know about you. But we've been distant. Is it too soon to call pretending it's the last time? Sa site kung saan may kita yung hope we haven't lost our way, 'cause it feels that way to me. But I know that when I see you, oh, I never wanna leave. So don't be so mad, I know that.